Welcome to the webcast for Friday, the 19th of March, was it? Yes, 19th of March, 2010, for Caribou Carnival, Yellowknife, Northwest Territories. And we've got music for you tonight. I went around to the various venues where the concerts were being performed by the musicians that are either local or brought in by Caribou Carnival. And the first up, we've got not quite a musician. Well, he is a great musician, but he wasn't playing music. He was playing music. But he's being a DJ tonight over at the Ajeski Arena for the teen dance. Godson, Yellowknife's own Godson. Here we go. Tonight at the Ajeski Arena, that was, of course, our own good godson. At the teen dance, he was DJing at the Ajeski Arena. Now we get to see some music, and we had hot chocolate as well, too, over at the tent behind the City Hall. This was music and hot chocolate, courtesy of Yellowknife MLAs, featuring The Breakup. With their piece called Broken Basement Blues. Here we go, Breakup with Broken Basement Blues.
Here, and he's got big shoulders. What the hell? He can take it, right? Anyway, we're about to be entertained by The Breakup. I guess you guys have heard them. This will be my first time hearing them, although I have had the pleasure of playing with Tina one time in the Ice Castle. Great drummer. Yeah. Rocks. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here they are, The Breakup.
How's everybody doing? We've never played an outside show before.
And we're cold.
And we've never played a show with people under the age of 19. So I was told to watch my mouth.
One clap. One clap. Keep it clean, Diane.
Are you ready, Melvin?
So we're gonna do a set of originals for you guys. Couple of covers, but you know.
This first song is about our jam space that we love and adore.
This is a song we wrote about a room that's about as cold as this room right now. It's where we like to play. We do our playing in the winter so no one can tell we're nervous. It's called Broken Basement Blues.
Last night,
blows my mind if you weren't on it all the time.
Oh, this is more clapping.
I probably lose my mind, and I would probably lose my mind if you weren't on it all the time. I'd probably lose my mind.
Fingers don't work very well in the cold.
And that was Broken Basement Blues by The Breakup. And that was at Music and Hot Chocolate, courtesy of Yellowknife's MLAs. And, excuse me, speaking of Yellowknife's MLAs, who brought you that music and the other shows that were in the tent behind City Hall tonight, here they are with our Carnival Queen behind the chocolate stall. Here we go. Thank you.
The bookworm. Dave, I can't see you. There you go.
Thanks to our Yellowknife MLAs for bringing us that music in the tent behind City Hall. There's more music there tomorrow, Saturday. We're going to have some more music from Friday night. The next up is A. Frank Willis. He's a one-man band in a Newfoundland musical comedy show. He's pretty good. I liked him. And quite an interesting musician with all that stuff that he does all by himself. And that was Up at the Top Night, Friday on the 19th, Caribou Carnival 2010. Here we go, A. Frank Willis.
Then I'll introduce myself. Well, my name is A. Frank Willis, and I do a one-man show. Yeah.
Now, while I'm getting ready for the next...
And that's A. Frank Willis. He's a one-man show. A. Frank Willis, a Newfoundland musical comedy show, one-man show. Okay, then I went over to The Twist and picked up a little recording of the Lily May Project at Le Twist. Here we go, Lily May Project. Lily May Project, yes, that's it. Lily May Project at Le Twist. Le Twist, Twist. I gotta stop calling it Le Twist. After all, Shapiro hasn't got anything to do with it whatsoever. Project at The Twist. And then I went over and saw the Blues Music Project at Le Frolic with James Baraski and Vince Gauthier, and who was the other one? Gary Tees. And here we go with the blues music approach. I love blues. There's two pieces on this, a couple of segments of a couple of songs. I'll play them both for you, one after the other, so you get to enjoy them both.
There's a bird engraved inside it. It's like my love is always.
On the guitar. All right. Okay, we're going to do a classic blues tune. B.B. King, J.J. Cale, Eric Clapton, they all do it. But it is a B.B. King song called The Thrill Is Gone.
And the Blues Music Project at the Frolic, Le Frolic. We've got two more tunes coming up before I provide you with the schedule for Saturday and Sunday. And the next one up is Ebris and Terror at the Twist. Hey, I got it right this time. The Twist. Here we go, Ebris and Terror at the Twist.
Song I wrote when I was like 15 or something. That must have been at least like.
Ebris and Terror at the Twist on Friday night for the 2010 Caribou Carnival here in Yellowknife, Northwest Territories. 2 days left, Saturday and Sunday. You get to see the schedule for Saturday and Sunday after this last tune, which is. By a Small Narrow Valley, and they played at the top night on Friday night. Here we go, Small Narrow Valley.
Okay, this is we're gonna slow it down. This is a Bob Dylan song. Show some respect for Bob Dylan.
Respect.
Okay. All right. Do it. Yeah! slow it down. It's a Bob Dylan song.
Okie doke. That was Small Narrow Valley at the Top Night, Friday night, for Caribou Carnival 2010 in Yellowknife Northwest Territories. Now I'm going to show you the schedule for Saturday during the day, which is mostly family day, and all that music that's going to happen Saturday night around Yellowknife and all the venues, which we thank very much for allowing the carnival to come in, and Sunday during the day, and the closing ceremonies. And don't forget the Dyvik dog races tomorrow, and the finish, the Dyvik, was it the Dyvik 150? Dyvik dog races, long-standing tradition for Caribou Carnival. Okay, here's the schedule coming up, and then we'll close off the webcast for today, and thanking SSI Micro for providing us with the bandwidth for doing this webcast for you. Here's the schedule for you.